the dark days, and there are many dark days, you look at the good ones and you look ahead and you think, you know, football is all we know.
Coming here, it's
know the history and tradition of this football club, but it's something I wanted to do. I've been abroad for 3 years, and yeah, I wanted to get back into this game. I've been very, very fortunate to play some great good football clubs, very good managers, good teams.
Birmingham Spurs, 2 minutes from time, 3-1 the final score. Forest fans make their feelings known at full time. Out goes the shout. Forest have still not won at home in the league and conceded 8 goals in their last 2 games. As now, I tried to tell you before I left, but I was screaming under my breath. You are the only thing that makes sense. Just ignore all this present tense.
Thing in my career, if I can get down the county into the Premier League, which would be